captain throws the ball to their bowlers. Certainly looks like the right decision. It's a pitch that will favour the bowlers first thing, and they'll be hoping to pick up some early wickets. First ball of the match.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
A little late on that. No runs scored.
Edged. Unplayable. Worked away. That's a nice single.
Oh, that edge was so close to going to hand. They're fortunate to pick up their first runs.
Yeah, big opportunity. They've worked really hard in recent weeks. They should have the confidence to build an innings and get a big score on the board. Rahman deflates the crowd there, pulls up short, and that's going to be a dead ball. Yeah, well played. Could be a quick single. And a scamper through for a single. Good running.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot. Good running.
Nicely played. Just runs one. Super catch.
What a crucial breakthrough this is. Excellent bowling to get one of the key wickets cheaply.
A new batter always likes to feel bad on ball as they bring a bit of nervous energy to the wicket. That's a solid shot.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Late cut down to third. One run. That looks gone.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Flick of the wrist off the front foot and away goes the ball. It might be four. The fielder out in the deep has some work to do.
Errs on the side of bowling slightly fuller and they've been put away. No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just too early on the shot and couldn't find a gap. Found the middle of the bat, great timing, lovely front foot shot that's raced to the boundary. Might look to go big again here.
Onto that early, that could be four.
Four runs, they were so still at the crease, just a slight movement forward. Fabulous shot. Will it be three boundaries in a row?
Oh, that's two full. Nice shot. That could be four.
Well, that was a very solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
Tried something a bit different last delivery, and the captain shouldn't mind that too much. If they get it right, they just might get that wicket. Goes in the air and gets good purchase.
Well, you sometimes just have to stop and admire batting like that. Gets onto the front foot early, well-timed, and four runs.
End of the over, and what a beauty it was. Say what you want about the bowling, but you still have to hit them. Majestic batting.
Tremendous starts. Bowlers have been asking questions, and they've answered with full honours.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Thick edge. Time to follow up after such a great delivery. Pitch it on a length is obviously the way to go. Great shot. At least one on offer. That's great fielding. That ball was flying.
Gets off zero with that shot. That'd have been a little nervy. That'll settle the nerves.
Big edge, but the ball flies through the vacant fourth slip area. A let's just see if they can get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure.
Picked up four with a lovely shot off the front foot.
It's been a great over so far. Two boundaries from it. The runs are flowing very easily now. End of the over. 10 off it. Chittagong, 33 for 2.
Timing just a little early on that occasion.
Going with pace now. Going with spin now. Bold! What a way to start the over.
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll be wishing they went about this innings a little differently. Not too much to speak of on the scoreboard.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come into bat after the fall of a wicket. Just got to follow up that last delivery. Found the edge, but no reward, but putting pressure on the batter. Nice shot, pierces the infield.
Got it away for four, backward of point very nicely.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, roundabout off stump. That'll force a mistake. Big edge. Don't always mind getting hit for runs. What's important is just focus on getting the next delivery right. Straight back pass a bowler. Great shot.
Threaded it through brilliantly. All timing on that shot.
Yeah, it can be very disheartening seeing good delivery smacked around. Sometimes, though, you just got to accept it and move on. Nicked it. Smashed all over the park. I wonder if the captain will stick with them.
Just threw the shot too early.
Mosley to finish this innings. Nicely played. Just runs one. Ticking the scoreboard over really nicely at the moment. Lovely shot. Got back quickly and finds the gap.
Well, didn't time that at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
That last ball isn't something you want to repeat of. You don't want to be giving away easy runs. Massive outside edge.
Nearly got through them, just got onto it in time, and with enough bat speed to pick up four.
That's a solid shot.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Couldn't get it through the field. Edge. Amazing delivery.
That was a good strong throw back in, right over the stumps.
And the innings comes to an end. The Thistles will need 58 runs. I reckon this is a respectable total. If the bowlers can get firing and get some early wickets, this will be a difficult chase.
Here we go, coming in for the first ball.
Good shot, driven through extra cover, and they'll pick up two more.
No waiting around, off the mark straight away.
Now, great opportunity to prove the critics wrong. Certainly needs to build an innings for the team. goes in the air and gets good purchase.
That races away to the boundary. A beautiful shot off the front foot. Just textbook stuff.
I didn't feel there was too much wrong with that last delivery. They just need to keep the ball in the right areas and the rewards will come. Wide of extra cover and away goes the ball to the boundary.
It just looks so easy. Gets onto the front foot and eases through the ball. I can just stand and admire that shot.
Getting nice and settled at the crease now. Would have to be very happy with that last shot. A nice shot.
That was seen so early. The timing was brilliant and that has stayed hit. Fantastic. How will the bowler respond?
Great shot, but not going to beat the fielder.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was no point chasing that.
Brilliant shot. That's one for the crowd.
Hit that so hard. Pressed forward, got the body shape right, and launched it. One for the textbook.
That's the end of the over. Just magical batting. Nothing the bowler can do other than watch the ball go all over the ground. Wow, that's missed a lot.
Such a disappointment. A lot of people here at the ground would have been looking forward to seeing this innings. As it is, they've got to walk back, barely troubling the scorers.
And with that wicket, the new batter will mark centre. Just needs to rotate the strike early on as they get settled into their innings. Oh, my word, that is huge. Middle, that's a monster of a shot.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
This delivery just needs to be pitched up on a length. Too short, and you're going to get punished on this pitch. Smacked away. It may carry over the fielder for a maximum. Out. Straightforward catch at short mid-wicket.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end for someone with such batting skills. This one goes down as a fail.
Coming to the wicket, they'll be looking to play within the V early and expand as they get settled. Edged it. The bowler and the slips have really gone up here. They like it. And out. Two wickets, two balls. There'd be a bit of tension in the batter's pavilion right now.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down, really didn't get settled and looked to be in trouble for most of the knock.
The field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should be on as the new batter strides to the middle. They'll be looking for another quick wicket. Yeah, nice early call. That's an easy run.
They were wise to the run there. Excellent call. It was off the pad and they got through quickly.
Nicely played. Runs one. Ah, fantastic catch.
It's another wicket, the fourth now. Sometimes you've just got to accept that you couldn't do anything about a delivery.
That's a long way to walk out there, just to turn around and walk straight back. They'll just want to get this first run behind them and then push on. A new bowler is coming into the attack. Flex that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Starting to get interesting now. That's the fifth wicket, and a very frustrated person is heading back to the pavilion.
Before that wicket, the new batter comes charging out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up. Lovely sweep shot. Didn't try to overhit it, and away goes the ball.
A poor delivery, and you don't pass up chances like that. Crashed away for four.
A good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball. It'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. Super shot, man.
Well, that's what you pay your entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move. Bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
Straight to the fielder.
Just threw the shot too early.
That's a solid shot. Out. That's a special catch.
Really getting to the tail enders now. Sixth wicket gone. There's not a lot left in this lineup.
And with that wicket, we'll see a change out in the middle. The task here will be that of support and getting themselves settled into their innings. Ooh, misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Nice running between the wickets. Clipping the pads, though, not the bats.
Can't get that outside the ring field.
Well, that could have ended horribly, but very good. Fast running between the stumps gets them home.
Finds the middle, but won't find the boundary. Good running. They should come back for two.
There was the single on offer. Surprised, really, that they didn't want it. Good running. It needed to be as well. That's probably a lot closer than they expected.
Perfectly timed.
Well, what a lovely shot. It flew to the boundary. That's clearly not the type of delivery to be bowling here.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key here. Quick onto that in the infield. 10 runs added there. The Thistles, 54 for 6.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot, good running.
Good hand of the ball. They'll need to keep it tidy here. Gone. Amazing accuracy.
They find themselves 7 wickets down. It's about now. You need someone to stand up and stick around at the crease.
Went for the drive, complete miss.
Oh, didn't get the feet moving. Played down the wrong line, threw the hands at it, got nothing on the ball.
No, 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 terrible shot.
They need 3 to win.
Pick that up nicely and they'll get a couple of runs.
That shot allows them to get off the mark. Just 2 to win.
Oh, they took off for a moment but decided against it. Good decision, I reckon.
This could have very easily gone either way. Brilliant cricket from both sides. And it's a shame there had to be a loser.